We had a cat. His name was Bill. He caught our budgie on the windowsill. One holy day, one Sunday morn, left only feathers on our back lawn. Oh no, Bill, you can't do that, you silly pussy, you stupid cat. So we took him down, our family pet, and we left his balls with the family vet. Well, the very next day, he packed his bags, left all his penthouse and Playboy mags. How could we do it to the family pet? Go and leave his ball with the family vet. We get no postcards, no telephone calls. He's out in the bush somewhere with no balls. And he's obsessed with sweet revenge. So he eats our parrots and our fairy wrens. Yes, he's mortified, and we all regret that we left his balls with the family vet. This is the chorus, join me now. Yes, he's mortified, and we all regret that we left him. They always get that line first, huh? Now he's highly sought by the feral choir for his newfound talent to sing much higher. Has no more time for female friends, only parrots and fairy wrens. No sense of humour, ex-family pet. He's still angry, he's still upset. It still hurts, he can't forget that we left his balls with the family vet. Chorus now, come on. Yes, he's mortified, and we all regret that we left his balls with the family vet. One more time. Yes, he's mortified, and we all regret that we left his balls with the family vet.